So as you guys just saw, probably one of my best workouts I've ever had because I had 245 on push press after fucking, what the fuck's the word called? Power cleaning. And that was like probably the best workout of my life. Everything was nice. I fucking met Eric fucking Boogs. But then today it came in and I got you just gotta fucking do it, man. There's no other way around. Either do it or you don't. If you do it, well, you might go far. And I feel like doing that, so. So here, I'm like, all right, well, this is fucking sucking. I restarted. I literally restarted the whole clean jerk session. I stripped the entire bar. I went to the bar, I did the bar, and then I re-warmed up. And I was so, staying calm is mental toughness, and I knew this. So I stayed calm, I stayed collected, and I said it's either I do it or I don't. And well, I chose to do it, my friends. I chose to do it. So I hit my top sets.